always ready for action. Nip it in the bud, we never relaxing. Outcast is everlasting, not clashing, not at all. But see, my went to do a little acting. Now that's for anyone asking. Give me one and pass them. Drip, drip, drop, there goes an orgasm. Now you coming out the side of your face, we tapping right into your memory bank. Thanks. So click of the ticket, let's see your seatbelt fasten. Trunk rattling like 2 minutes in the back seat wrestling. Speaker box vibrate the tag, make it sound like aluminum cans in a bag. But I know y'all wanted that 808. Can you feel that BASS bass? But I know y'all wanted that 808. Can you feel that BASS bass?
I like the way you move.
I thought it was, you know, a well-fought game. I thought that, Temple got some shots early against our zone that, you know, made us make an adjustment. And, I think they, you know, them shooting 50% is really something that really hurt us. And we had given them too many open looks, and we weren't able to recover.
You mentioned that shooting percentage, Cindy. It seemed like every time you were ready to make a charge or appeared like you were, they were able to come up with the answer. How much did that hurt?
It did. It hurt. I mean, the two offensive rebounds off of a free throw, you know, Petty scores a three. I mean, they're things that can happen. And, the disappointing thing is that, you know, you work on these things and then it's game time and, where are we? What's going on, you know? And that's the disappointing thing. And, they're a very good team. They're very talented. But I certainly don't think that we gave it our best today.
You know they're going to get points from Petty and McCarthy. How much did the McCauley performance hurt?
Oh, killed us. I mean, again, here we are again. They're a third person on somebody's team steps up. And same thing happened with the Bonnies game. You know, Ortega goes 8 for 9 and has 10 for 10 from the foul line and has 20 points. And here we are again a week later on the same night and the same situation. So, you know, we just got to learn from these experiences. And, the fortunate thing is we do have Temple again. And, we've got to be able to make those adjustments.